Hi, so I'm at Starbucks and just purchased a tall drip coffee, and I'm about to pay for it with my new Visa biometric payment card. As you can see, there's a fingerprint sensor on here, and there's some LEDs here to give guidance when a successful authentication has been achieved. So I merely take the card, move it up to the terminal, put my finger on the sensor, see the green light, and I just purchased the coffee. Safe, simple, and really cool.